first down and 10 for the Raiders on their